Okay, now if I want to cancel a cycle, I will open up the dishwasher. Then I need to hold the start button for 3 seconds in order for it to cancel. And so now I need to close it and allow it to run for that 1 minute to drain out, and then it'll be ready for me to use.